It was bad enough when Joyce Elliott raised taxes in Little Rock. But now, with our recovery at stake, that would devastate Arkansas. And that's what Elliott would do in Washington, backing Biden's agenda, $4 trillion in higher taxes. And Elliott's got a plan that could raise payroll taxes by thousands more per year on the average worker. Joyce Elliott, another liberal who will raise your taxes. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.